Did you know that Schwarzenegger's first acting job in cinema was the movie Hercules in New York? It was the only film where Arnold was credited in the credits not with his own name, but under the pseudonym Arnold Strong. The producer decided that Schwarzenegger's name did not sound good in English. Later, Schwarzenegger called this movie his least favorite work in cinema.